1 to 1.5 hours before this one actual poll.
They can check it.
They have to check.
But they normally do not, I guess.
My request is, my entire effort is to make them aware the importance of being there at the right time. After that, if you just go on saying something, it doesn't have any value. Because we make all preparations, all these logistics arrangements for the sake of polling political parties to have confidence. And to for the citizen to have confidence in the system. We have to build up the confidence, faith in the system. And they should feel that, yes, now it is fulfilled. So that is why you see the swearing.
How will you stop the outsiders coming from the into the constituency, sir?
How many?
Outsiders coming into the constituency. How are you going to identify them and stop them?
So far, our time starts at 6 o'clock today.
Okay.
And we have more than 25 teams, mobile teams available at Shahkot. They are continuously on the move. They visit all hotels and wherever the accommodation facilities are there. They go there and they flush out if anybody. And if anybody races, they will be taken into as per the election act.
Taken into custody or what?
As per the provisions. As per the provisions of the PR Act, our normal law and order, IPC, CRPC, all these things, everything work in tandem. Whichever is required, that act will be used immediately. Instructions are very clear. After 6, nobody should be there. And I have given you the all compendium that is available with us. The Election Commission has given us from time to time. These will be enforced 100%. And morning I had already sworn talk with DC and SSP, and again in the evening I'll talk regarding the flushing out of people who are not from the constituency. We'll give top priority for this.
Paramilitary forces will be or will not be?
They are already deployed. They are being. We already deployed paramilitary forces, 6 companies paramilitary forces we have deployed already, 6 companies BSF, that is Border Security Force, we have got, and all the NACAs, they are operational. I am getting regular video clips from our district administration continuously. Today, lot of political parties have come in the morning. I have shown them the where all we have arranged these NACAs and how they are working. Yesterday, DC, SSP, they have personally gone to check all the NACAs, and they have sent. Today I have shown those things to the political parties. They have when they are satisfied.
Do you think violence is expected?
So far no, but we are ready to handle any type of situation that arises, because ours is the biggest operation. Conducting elections is the biggest operation. We are ready to take care any type of normal situation and contingency also. Any contingency.
Strength of police personnel posted there.
More than enough. We have more than enough police personnel. And apart from that, district police. Apart from that, we have BSF also.
Give figures, please.
District administration, police figures, we have nearly 600 BSF.
And Punjab police?
Punjab police normal to the strength as per the thanas and this thing.
How many?
Total figures I have given in this, you see. Because you should know
BSF
the correct figures.
BSF
600.
Is,
yes. BSF 600.
So 100
make
100.
Yes, yes, 100. In each company we use 100. 600 is our working force. There is reserve also in that. Because in a company, it ranges 100 to 120.
Roughly how many vulnerable places or you can say?
We have identified vulnerability nearly 136 places, it seems. Vulnerability mapping, please.
Sensitive and critical and
all. Right now there is nothing called as critical and sensitive. It is vulnerable. Vulnerable from the angle of so many dynamics. One dynamic, it may be violence. One dynamics, it may be more number of voters. There may be 90% and above voting in the previous election. Therefore, that we'll see it as in the from the angle of more number of people coming there. So we have to manage the voters, electors. Therefore, they are smoothly, they will be able to use their franchise.
Any booths marked as sensitive and hypersensitive?
No, sir. These are vulnerability. Vulnerable means from, this may be, these are in, subsumed in that. Sensitive, critical are subsumed in the vulnerability mapping.
How many extra EVMs you have kept if they go some?
We have 15% extra EVMs and VVPATs also available with us for the any eventuality in the case of malfunctioning.
How many EVMs are there?
15, total 236 is our booths. 15% of that is our reserve. Both VVPATs, ballot units, control units. All are 15% extra we have.
How many?
Apart from this, we have training reserve also.
Okay.
Training reserve, 10% more training reserve. Training reserve, because VVPATs first time you are using, so training reserve, we train people continuously.
Okay. How many observers?
One observer. Central government, election commission has sent an IAS officer from Madhya Pradesh cadre. He is continuously observing, and micro observers, we have 80 micro observers. They all are Government of India employees, either they may be public sector undertakings, various governmental instrumentalities. ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਕੰਪਲੇਂਟ ਮੇਨਲੀ ਆਜ ਆਏ ਸੀ ਇੱਕ ਵਹੀਕਲਸ ਵਿਦ ਅਦਰ ਸਟੇਟਸ ਰਜਿਸਟ੍ਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਨੰਬਰ ਪਲੇਟਸ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਵਨ ਐਂਡ ਅਨਦਰ ਥਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਪੀਪਲ ਹੂ ਆਰ ਨਾਟ ਦੀ ਇਲੈਕਟਰਸ ਆਫ ਦੈਟ ਪਰਟੀਕੁਲਰ ਕੰਸਟੀਟੂਐਂਸੀ ਸਟੇਇੰਗ ਪੀਪਲ ਸੋ ਦੀਸ ਟੂ ਕੰਪਲੇਂਟਸ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਟੇਕਿੰਗ ਕੇਅਰ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ 25 ਮੋਬਾਈਲ ਟੀਮਸ ਆਰ ਦੇਅਰ ਲਗਾਤਾਰ ਉਹ ਕੰਸਟੀਟੂਐਂਸੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਦੌਰਾ ਕਰਨਗੇ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਵੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਇਸ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਕੋਈ ਵੀ ਸ਼ੱਕ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਹੈ ਪੈਦਾ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਹੈ ਤੁਰੰਤ ਉੱਥੇ ਸਾਡਾ 3 ਤਰੀਕਾ ਕਾਨੂੰਨ ਲਾਗੂ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਹੈ ਇਲੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਕੋਡ ਆਫ ਕੰਡਕਟ ਐਡੀਸ਼ਨਲ ਜੀ ਵਾਟ ਐਵਰ ਐਕਸ਼ਨ ਰਿਕੁਆਇਰਡ ਇਮੀਡੀਏਟਲੀ ਟੇਕਨ ਆਨ ਦੀ ਸਪਾਟ
ਟੋਟਲ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਵੋਟਰ ਹਨ
ਤੇ 1,72,000 ਦੀ ਹੈ ਸਰ ਸਾਡਾ ਵੋਟਰਸ ਬ੍ਰੇਕਅਪ ਆਪਕੋ ਮੈਨੇ ਇਸ ਮੇ ਦੇ ਦਿਆ ਥਾ ਔਰ 95% electors ko hum already the voter slips distribute kar chuke hain
sensitive jehde booth hai oh kinne hai
sensitive ki bajaye hum log vulnerability mapping karenge ha vulnerability mapping hum log kar chuke hain 55 jo vulnerable hum log locations bolte hain isko 55 vulnerable locations mein hum काफ़ी विस्तार इंतजाम किया है बीएसएफ फोर्सेस लगाए हुए हैं हमारा माइक्रो ऑब्जर्वर्स लगे हुए आप स्क्रीन पे देख सकते हो दिस इज कमांड सेंट्रल कमांड दिस इज लाइव कवरेज ऑफ दी वोटिंग दैट इज गोइंग ऑन इन दी बूथ्स आप कल भी आके जैसे वोटिंग के दिन आके यहाँ बैठ के देख सकते हैं टोटल 103 हमारा बूथ्स को हम यहाँ से लाइव कवरेज देख सकते हैं एनीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू कम दे कैन कम आई विल बी हियर ओनली So security, from the security angle, we have taken maximum care and contingency plans are also there because we have reserve forces and reserve personnel also. Micro observers, more than 20 reserve personnel are there and reserve BSF is also available with us.
Total kinya complaints to anuhum tak aaya tha kinya resolve ho
jaye? Halle tak sade kol complaints aaye hoye ne, total 31 complaints aaye ne sade kol is baar. 31 de vich कल तक 30 हो गए ने कल शाम को जो एक कंप्लेंट आई सी अभी वो 24 घंटे दे विच असी निपटारा करन
सर की कुछ सीज कितना गया हुन तक
17 लाख दी कैश सीज कीती गई है 45 लीटर्स दी लिकर सीज कीती गई है और लिकर दी हुन जो लास्ट 48 आवर्स हुन असी एकदम ही बर्ड आई मतलब एकदम हाक रखेंगे दे विच मूवमेंट ऑफ व्हीकल्स and any suspected man will not be spared because there are 3-4 main entry routes into the Shahkot hai one is from bait area on the aapko pata hai pindi there is one bridge one is Mogga, one bridge hai, and one more Ludhiana. These are the main hamara entry points. Wahan hamara lagatar check chalega, continuous.
वोटिंग होने के बाद जो बैलेट बॉक्स हैं उनकी सुरक्षा के लिए क्या क्या
है हमारे पास 24 आवर्स गार्डिंग के लिए फोर्सेस लगाया हुआ है क्योंकि इलेक्ट्रॉनिक वोटिंग मशीन वी हैव टू कीप सेफ्टी एंड सिक्योरिटी एंड वंस द पोलिंग इज ओवर इट इज सील्ड एंड अंडर द प्रोटेक्शन ऑफ द पुलिस द पैरामिलिट्री फोर्सेस विल ब्रिंग इट टू द स्टोरेज पॉइंट There will store it. In the presence of political parties, we seal and we take the signatures of the political parties. So once the political parties, the other people who are involved in that, once they sign the register and we'll hand over it to the security forces there. Their continuous this 24 hours live video coverage, that is web casting will be there, continuous. Anybody can see. One display is outside the storage point, and we'll also see from here.
Total strength कितनी है security ने जड़ी लगाई है कितनी?
So हमारे पास 6 companies paramilitary forces, that is BSF, it has already been deployed, and there are nakas we have made, moving nakas also we made. There are some permanent nakas, there are some moving nakas. Moving naka in the sense means morning we keep here, after 2 hours we'll shift it to somewhere. So that there is a element of surprise. We have to keep element of surprise. So people, they won't be knowing where the Naka will be. So that element of surprise we keep.